ನಿಜವಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ದೈತ್ಯ ತಿಮಿಂಗಿಲದಂತಹ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮಿಕವನ್ನೇ ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಬಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಿಜವಾಗಿಯೂ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ನಿಟ್ಟುಸಿರಿನ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ರಿಲೀಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಟೀಮ್. Another final is coming off in this ground. It will be another treat to watch. Another formidable teams. They will be fighting in that another final encounter in age 16 categories, under 16. KIOC against Andhra Pradesh team VCC. This time he's in danger. His umpire raises his fingers towards the heaven. LBW has been given. Leg before the wicket. And one more wicket goes down here. Shrivath is walking back to the pavilion with a golden duck. With that LBW decision, he is walking back to the pavilion. Silicon team players, once overs finished, you can go there and don't rush in between. Score numbers under 46 for 3. ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಎಸೆತ ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಅವರಿಂದ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಾವಳಿಯ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮ ಬೌಲರ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಸಹ ಒಬ್ಬ. ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಿರ್ವಹಣೆ ಮಾಡಬಲ್ಲಂತಹ ಸವ್ಯಸಾಚಿ ಆಲ್ರೌಂಡರ್ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ತಂಡದ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಆಗಿ ಕಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಆಸೆಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಟೀಮ್. Once again, almost reachable height, but it's went in vain now. Bite the dust, one more run for the team. Hello, hello. After completion of over number 9, score still remaining 47 for 3.
हेलो
हतने ओवर ना चलते ली तंडा वोटर मता नलवत्ता इंटरता मूर हुदरी गड़ना कल दुकुंड तंडा शिशिर स्ट्राइक नले नॉन स्ट्राइक नले अभिनव आधारिते बॉलिंग नले मतमे शिवु ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಶಿವರವರಿಂದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಶಿಶಿರ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಅಭಿನವ್ ರವರನ್ನ ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ತಂಡ ಅಂಕಣದ ಮಧ್ಯಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಶಿವರವರ ಈ ಒಂದು ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ರನ್ನನ್ನು ಪಡೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಶಿಶಿರ್ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಹತ್ತನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ ಅರ್ಧ ಶತಕದ ತುತ್ತ ತುದಿಯಲ್ಲಿ 49 for 3 ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಟು 49 for 3 ಓ ನಂಬರ್ 10 ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೈನ್ ದ ಬೌಲರ್ ಶಿವು ಇಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೀಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ encounter grim battle between these two once again he's striking very well indeed and is getting the gaps very well indeed and finally they are literally very good strike rotating and with that single now score moves on to 50 up for the team now score moves on to 54-3 after 9.5 overs this time they get one more single with that single now after completion of over number 10 score now moves on to 5-1 51 for 3 ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ ಅಂಪೈರಿಂದ ವೈಡ್ ಎಂಬ ತೀರ್ಪು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಓ ದ ಫೀಲ್ಡರ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೋ ಆಲ್ ದ ವೇ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬೌಂಡ್ರಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಬೌಂಡ್ರಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಟೀಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಲ್ಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡ್ರೈವ್ he was just nudging the bat it looks like just even a single run there will be no possibility but that's gone all the way for four runs the fielder threw that's gone for four runs this time terrific expressive delivery from Omkar what a terrific bowler for the team he is bowling Kota's third over. Sweet part of the bat once again. This time another lovely looking stroke, but there is a fielder's protection, no runs whatsoever. After these, we are having one more final encounter. Another. Already under 12 Silicon, they are the champions of in this tournament. And this match under 14, again Silicon is playing against another strongest team, Just Cricket. Let us wait and see who will be the champion of in this tournament. Just Cricket, they're also fighting very hardly. After completion of over number 11th, score was under 57. This time it was in the air for a while, but they will get a single. Yes, indeed. No hurriedness. Both the batsmen looks very cool. Calm and composure under tremendous pressure. The pressure cooking game, so called the final battles. Battles of mother, a battle of nows. It literally matters how you are dealing with the pressure. Mental toughness, it matters quite a lot how strong you are. This time, lovely looking stroke all along the ground. Skillful batting. Technically, very sound batting. It looks like a technician of the batting. Once again, Shivu to Abhinav. This time, sharp delivery. That's gone through the fielder. Misjudgment that let it go all the way for 4 runs. One more boundary for the team. That's a lucky boundary. This time I applied beautifully towards selected region. Shivu is bowling his last delivery off in this over. With that dot ball, he finished off his over number third. And also team's point of view, it's a 12th over has been completed. Score moves on to 63 for 3. Shreyans, it's a flight to delivery, but they get a single. This time, excellent stroke. Straight forward, leaning into the drive, on drive, that's getting a single. This time, once again, cracking cover drive. Will it go all the way for four runs? No, there was a fielder's protection. He fumbles and that gets two runs quite comfortably. No hurriedness whatsoever from the batsman. Over number 13 is in progress. Score moves on to 60. Now with a single. 68 for three. One more legal ball to go in this 13th over. This time, strike to the bowler. All along the ground, technically very, very sound batting display. Excellent piece of bowling and superb skillful fielding. Ground fielding. That's literally stopping the runs scoring from the opponent team. They're left with another 42 deliveries. Let us wait and see how many runs they can score. If they score ball to ball, means 110 runs gettable target. They can set 130 or 40 runs. Let us wait and see. Short pitch delivery. There was a fielder. He stood like the Great Wall of China. With his legs, he prevented shot and boundary. Otherwise, it would have been a boundary. This time, he works very well. What a super fielding from the fielder. It's a spectacular, magnificent, unbelievable fielding. The ball was traveling like a lightning, and he prevented certain boundary with that skillful fielding effort. What a spectacular fielder he is. Now score moves on to 70 for 3. Just cricket, they're literally dominating at the moment. And once again, umpire says it's a wide outside the off-stump channel. He bowled two away from the off-stump channel. Shivut Rabi now. This time another short pitch delivery. Oh, fielder fumbles and by God grace, another fielder was there. Otherwise, it would have been a boundary. As a team, their fielding was good so far, but this time another stroke, again he fumbles. I think the fielder is in a little bit pressure. That is what he fumbles quite often. He has to relax and come back to the game with a full of confidence. This time another lovely looking stroke. There is a fielder. Will they allow two runs? No, they settle for single. They conceded just a single. Excellent fielding. Silicon Hagu, just cricketer. Yadu Tandakala Nadavina, Antimahana Hani, even the champion Patakagi, Bari Atya Kashagota, after this early Matame Uttama Dakshatrakshakali. ಒಂದು ಉತ್ತಮ ದಕ್ಷತಕ್ಷಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿರ್ವಹಣೆಯನ್ನು ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ಷಮತೆಯನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇವಲ ಒಂದು ರನ್. ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತವು ಸಹ 75ರತ್ತ ಮುಕ್ಕಾಲು ಶತಕ. 14 ಓವರ್ಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನುಳಿದ 6 ಓವರ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕನಿಷ್ಠ 10ರ ಸರಾಸರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದರೂ ಸಹ ಆರವತ್ತು ರನ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಗಳಿಸಬಹುದು. 135-140 ಒಂದು ಆಸುಪಾಸಿನ ಒಂದು ಉತ್ತಮ ಸ್ಪರ್ಧಾತ್ಮಕ ಮೊತ್ತವನ್ನ ಗಳಿಸಬಹುದು. ಕಾದು ನೋಡೋಣ ಈ ಇಬ್ಬರು ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ ಗಳು. Shreyans is the bowler. And one boundary after that, one more wicket bite the dust here. Score moves on to 79 for 3. ಹದಿನೈದನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 79 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಲೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ವಾಟ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬೌಲರ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅನ್ಬಿಲಿವಬಲ್ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಾಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಬಾಗ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ಬಿಲಿವಬಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಬೈ ದ ಫೀಲ್ಡರ್ ದ ಬೌಲರ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಹಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಾಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. హలో హలో శ్రేయాన్స్ ఈజ్ ఆన్ అ హ్యాట్రిక్ ఆల్రెడీ హ్యాస్ గాట్ రిడ్ ఆఫ్ టూ వికెట్స్ బ్యాక్ టు బ్యాక్. ఓ అనదర్ కాటన్ బౌల్ ఛాన్స్ వాస్ దేర్. This time he fumbles and that's allowed opponent team to get two runs quite comfortably. Silicon teams 12th man.
ಮಂಡೆ ಸರಿಯಿಲ್ಲ ನಿನಗೆ.
After completion of over number 15, the score Mozanto 82 for 5. They're left with another 30 more deliveries. Let us wait and see how many runs they can score. ಎರಡು ಬಲಿಷ್ಠ ಬಲಾಢ್ಯ ತಂಡಗಳ ಒಂದು ನೇರ ಹೋರಾಟ ಸಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಂಕಣದಲ್ಲಿ. ಒಂದು ರೋಚಕ ರೋಮಾಂಚನಕಾರಿ ಜಿದ್ದಾಜಿದ್ದಿನ ಪಂದ್ಯ. ಅದ್ಯಾವ ತಂಡ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯವನ್ನ ವಿಜಯಶಾಲಿಯಾಗುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಾವಳಿಯ ಚಾಂಪಿಯನ್ ಪಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಆಕರ್ಷಕ ಟ್ರೋಫಿಗೆ ಮುತ್ತಿಕ್ಕುತ್ತ ಕಾದು ನೋಡೋಣ. ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಅವರ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಎಸೆತಗಳು ಸಹ ಮಿಂಚಿನ ಶರವೇಗದ ಎಸೆತಗಳು, ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಲೈನ್ ಅನ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕಾಯ್ದುಕೊಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಒಬ್ಬ ಯುವ ಪ್ರತಿಭಾನ್ವಿತ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆ, ನಿಜವಾಗಿಯೂ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರ ಮನಸ್ಸೂರೆಗೈಗುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಬ್ಬ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಬೌಲರ್ ಸಹ, ಮಂತ್ರ ಮುಗ್ಧಗೊಳಿಸಬಲ್ಲಂತಹ ಅದ್ಭುತ ಚಮತ್ಕಾರಿ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಿರ್ವಹಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಎಳೆ ವಯಸ್ಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಪರಿಪಕ್ವತೆಯನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಬುದ್ಧತೆಯತ್ತ ಒಂದು ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ನಲ್ಲಿ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಿದ್ದ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಉತ್ತಮವಾಗಿ ಲೆಗ್ ಸೈಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೊಡೆದು ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ರನ್ನನ್ನು ಸುಲಭ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಪಡೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎರಡನೇ ರನ್ಗೆ ಮನ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಕೇವಲ ಒಂದು ರನ್ಗೆ ಸೀಮಿತಗೊಳಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಅಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಂತಹ ಚುರುಕಿನ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಕನ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಥ್ರೂ ಯಾವುದೇ ರನ್ಗೆ ಆಸ್ಪದವನ್ನು ನೀಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಸಾರಥ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಾವಳಿಯ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮ ಬೌಲರ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಒಂದು ಮಿಂಚಿನ ಶರವೇಗದ ಎಸೆತ, ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಕರಾರುವಕ್ಕಾದ ಮಾರಕ ಘಾತಕ ವೇಗದ ಎಸೆತಗಳಿಂದ ಎದುರಾಳಿ ಪಾಳೆಯದ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಅಕ್ಷರಶಃ ಕಬ್ಬಿಣದ ಕಡಲೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುನ್ನುಗ್ಗಿ ಬಂದರೂ ಸಹ ನುಂಗಲಾರದ ಬಿಸಿ ತುಪ್ಪವಾಗಿ ಪರಿಣಮಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಂಕಾರ್ ಅವರ ಶರವೇಗದ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಎಸೆತಗಳು ಸಹ ಎದುರಾಳಿ ಪಾಳೆಯವನ್ನು ಅಕ್ಷರಶಃ ಉಸಿರುಗಟ್ಟಿಸುವ ವಾತಾವರಣ. ಹಲೋ 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 16 ಓವರ್ಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 84.5 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅಭಿನವ್ ನಾನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್. ಹುಜೈಫಾ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಹುಜೈಫಾರ್ ಅವರು ಈ ಒಂದು ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪಡೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಶ್ರೇಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಅವರ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಸಾರಥ್ಯ ಮುಂದುವರಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಲವಾಗಿ ಹೊಡೆದ್ರು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗುವ ಸಾಧ್ಯತೆ. ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಕ ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಉರಿ ಬಿಸಿಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಒಂದು ಚೆಂಡಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ಏಕಾಗ್ರತೆಯನ್ನ ಗಳಿಸಲು ಅಸಾಧ್ಯವಾದಂತಹ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕೈ ಚೆಲ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹದಿನೇಳನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುನ್ನುಗ್ಗಿ ಹೊಡೆದ್ರು ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ. ಒಂದು ರನ್ನನ್ನೇನೋ ಪಡೆದ್ರು, ಎರಡನೇ ರನ್ಗೆ ಯತ್ನ, ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಥ್ರೋ ಸಹ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಆದರೆ ಎರಡು ರನ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಸಹ ಲೀಲಾ ಜಲವಾಗಿ ವಿಕೆಟ್ಗಳ ನಡುವೆ ಒಂದು ಮಿಂಚಿನ ಜಿಂಕೆಯಂತಹ ಓಟದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಪೂರೈಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತವೂ ಸಹ 88. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುನ್ನುಗ್ಗಿ ಹೊಡೆದ್ರು ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಕನ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವುದರೊಳಗೆ ಒಂದು ರನ್ನ ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಲಾಫ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೋಕ್ ಗಾಳಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆಂಡು, ಆದರೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಅಪಾಯವಿಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಮೊತ್ತವು ಸಹ 91ರತ್ತ 5 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡವು. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿರುಸಿನ ಹೊಡೆತ, ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಕ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮನ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಒಂದು ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ನ ಮೂಲಕ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯಬಹುದಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಈ ಒಂದು ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ 17 ಓವರ್ಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 92ರತ್ತ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಓವರ್ ನಂಬರ್ 17 ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟು 92 for 5. ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ 17 ಓವರ್ ಕೆ ಬಾದ್ 92 ರನ್ ಪೇ 5 ವಿಕೆಟ್. ಈ ಒಂದು ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ 92 ರನ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ 5 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. This time, lovely looking piece of bowling. What an expressive lightning quick delivery it was. He is bowling with a tremendous pace and bounds. He has got a killing pace and bounds. Once again, the batsman dancing down the track. There is a run out chance, no whatsoever. Excellently, they are running between the wicket. They got one more run for the team here. Kashi's Cricket League final days, the proceedings is going on here. This time short pitch delivery works very well, but there is a fielder. Will they get two? No, they settle for only a single. This time he works very well between two fielders. That's racing into the boundary. The two fielders, they becomes like a spectators. The ball win the race like anything. He is working the ball with a tremendous muscle power. That's went like a truss bullet. This time another lovely looking stroke, but this time he fumbles and he let it go all the way for 4 runs. This is consecutive 2 boundaries in a row, back to back 2 boundaries for the team. And this kind of fielding, it makes the feeling the heat for the bowler and the captain. They are leaking so many runs, and now score moves on to 102, 100 up for the team. लास्ट के दो ओवर बचे हुआ है। हेलो हेलो एंड बाउंड्रीज आर फ्लोइंग लाइक एनीथिंग, द स्कोर इज कमिंग लाइक अ रैम्पेजिंग रिवर। बेंगलुरु से निकलता हुआ बाउंड्री मुंबई पहुंचता हुआ। हेलो हेलो हेलो
ಹಾಯ್, ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸುಮಿತ್ರಾ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಕಶಿಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 8 ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹಾಗೆ ಬಹುಗುಣ ಸರ್ ಕೂಡ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತುಂಬ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
Hi, this is Jankna Udari. My two sons, Yash and Harsh, comes to KCC from past 8 months. I see lot of difference in them in terms of like learning the game better.
Mera naam Shilpi, mere dono bete Shaurya Sitam, yahan cricket khelne aate hain. Kashish Cricket Club kafi acha hai, mere kafi sare improvement hai.
See, along with Silicon, send you a 12 fan towards the commentary box.
Jersey team, you will have to make a move as quick as possible. Just a bit. Match officials are awaiting you. You will have to deploy your field placement as quick as possible. 12th man from both the teams. Quick and fast. 12th man. Twelfth man from both the teams. Come fast. chasing a victory target of 121 in 120 deliveries. Subhashis is on strike. Now striker Rishabh Appachu. Huzaifa will start the proceedings and his final encounters. Grim battle between these two. One 21 runs required in 120 deliveries. Ball to ball run required in this contest, the final grim battle. So straight away is off the mark. Yes, that gets one more single. He was in the danger. The direct it would have been a dangerous thing to happen for the batsman. Survived from the miraculous escape run out. Huzaifa is the bowler once again. Excellent bowling. The bowler fumbles a little bit, even though no score whatsoever. Both the strong, high profile teams are fighting each other in these title clash, titanic grim battle. That's the outstanding stroke over the head of the fielder. That's gone all the way for 4, I think. Yes, indeed. It's a very welcome, very fast welcome boundary for the team. It was a joyful toss. The batsman wanted to show the full face of the bat and he whacks the ball. That's a magnificent boundary for the team. Towards the mid-wicket region. No man's land. This time he is in trouble. Is safely taken. It's unbelievable. Once again, excellent bowling from this side. And they got rid of opponent team batsman. Subhashis is walking back to the pavilion. Manmeet Kumar has taken literally a good catch, no doubt about it. A new man in, one down batsman Shashank is joining together with Rishabh Appachu. Huzaifa, he provided much needed breakthrough for his team. He got rid of opponent team batsman Subhashis with his skillful bowling. It was Steve Bonds. That's the reason batsman was in double mind and finally vanished, perished like anything. Once again, Huzaifa, the tall guy. Oh, he kept very low indeed. He's bowling with a killing pace and bound this time. He bowled beautifully with a very good pace, but there was no bounce whatsoever. That's the reason batsman completely beaten. Akash is bowling beautifully. It kept very low indeed once again. Huzaifa provided very fast breakthrough for his team in his very first bowling. And this time, this guy Akash is bowling with a heart and soul involved. Very good line and length is making the batsman to think twice. Once again, elegant stroke towards the third man region. There is a fielder. Just only a single to be taken. Yes, indeed, one run will be added to the total. This is the over number second is in progress. The match is going on between Just Cricket versus Silicon. This is definitely a gut-wrenching, nerve-wracking, spellbinding, electrifying finishing end. No doubt about it, because both the teams having such a strong bowling and also affordable, formidable bowling, batting, fielding, everything is up to the mark. It makes literally a treat to watch. This time, it beats everyone, I think. Yes, that's a by four. Umpire says it's a boundary. It misses the batsman once, and then it completely misses the keeper also. I let it to go all the way for four runs. This is the under 60. Under 14 matches going on after these under 16. Another grim battle to be happened in this ground. Andhra Pradesh team, they are playing against Karnataka's another best team, KIOC. That's another boundary for the team. Back to back boundaries, literally. So Bosch is already back in the hut, but Rishabh Appachua and Shashank, they are literally leading the team towards a victory mark. And his very first over, he has got the breakthrough. He has got the big fish, the blue whale in his net. So Bosch is already back in the hut, back in the pavilion. But this time, once again, they're looking the confident bowler Huzaifa to get the breakthrough. Once again, let us wait and see. Will he break another shackles from the opponent team? Oh, excellent delivery. He's a tall and lean guy. It's literally suitable for the bowling. He has got very good rhythm up a bowling, very good run up, high arm action, and also killing pace and bounds. It makes literally our opponent team batsman to think twice before, should I go forward or backward? Such kind of confusion created by the bowler. This time he played elegantly towards the third man region. That's, there is a fielder protection, but they are getting two runs quite comfortable manner. Chasing a smallest total, ball-to-ball run, 121 runs in 120 deliveries game. Oh, clean ball and sent back to the pavilion. Huzaifa, what a bowler he is. What a day he is having here. Look at this zeal in this guy. He's in an ecstatic movement and he's leaping in the air. He's literally showcasing the Australians' aggressiveness here. Huzaifa, the bowler, is making opponent team to scintillating, surprising, shocking news. No doubt about it. Huzaifa is the bowler. He's getting back-to-back wickets at will. And his very first over, He has got rid of Subhashish. The great dangerous batsman Rishabh Appachu is also back in the hut, back in the pavilion. New man in. New man in, Mr. Tarun. Once again, Huzaifa, the wicket taker. Once again, he is bowling with a tremendous pace and bounds. Is not giving such easy chances to opponent team batsmen to flex the muscles. Is literally tightening the screws like anything. Is not giving such easy rooms for the opponent team to flex the muscles. Once again, elegant stroke. There was a fielder, but before he collected through, they got one run quite comfortably. Once again, no man's land, that will be our boundary. He is literally using the pace of the delivery. That's gone all the way for four runs. Cover point, cover region, that's a cracking cover drive for four runs. With that boundary now, score moves on to 21 after completion of over number third, chasing a victory target of 121 in 120 deliveries, 2020 game. This time it's a wide. Another super piece of bowling. Akash, under scorching sun rays, is literally bowling with a terrific deliveries. He's literally threatening the batsman with his killing pace and bounds once again. This time, Joseph full toss, even though they got formidable fielders. That's the reason they've given away just a single. Excellent fielding. When it comes to fielding, bowling, and batting, JC, they are literally up to the mark. At the same time, opponent team also, they played very well throughout the tournament. But they are in the pressure cooking final encounter on this match. Let us wait and see who will be the winner. Who will be the champion? And lovely looking, elegant stroke, straight forward. Very good stroke, his elbow movement is looks very good, attractive, gorgeous. Just leaning into the drive and just block the ball. No hurriness, under tremendous pressure, they're keeping the calm and composure. It's unbelievable. This time it's not a sweet part of the bat. They will get only a single for that. Akash, once again, is coming back to on his bowling mark. Today's very first match played between Avengers versus Silicon under 12. Smallest total. Silicon, they've given away 99 runs, the target, and Avengers, they couldn't reach that mark, and finally they are the champions under 12. Under 12 Silicon team, they are the champion of in this tournament. And one more Silicon team is struggling to get the rhythm in one more final. What a terrific expressive delivery it was. Once again, Huzaifa, the 2-wicket taker, he is on fire. Already he got 2 wickets with his lion-hearted bowling. Once again, great seam position, but they got one run quite comfortably. There was a fumbles on the fielder, otherwise there was no run whatsoever. Over number 50 is in progress. This time no runs whatsoever. Score still remain and quarter century, 25 for 2. This is the second final match is going on for under 14. JC versus Silicon. Now there was a chance of a run out. No damage whatsoever. Very good shot towards the extra cover region. That's a cracking cover drive for 4 runs. Another tremendous strike. He is whacking the ball with a tremendous muscle power. That's went like a tracer bullet. Both the teams looks evenly balanced. They're very, very strong units. Batting, bowling, fielding, everything is almost a perfect. Excellent stroke once again. After getting the boundary, Now he has got the single. That is, it shows the quality batsman what he can do. You can't bank every single delivery to every nook and corner. You will have to play according to the merit of the deliveries. You will have to give the respect to the bowler along with the merit of the deliveries. That is what happened now with that single. Now score moves on to 31 after completion of over number 5th. ಐದು ಓವರ್ಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 31 ಎರಡು ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಎರಡು ಬಲಿಷ್ಠ ಬಲಾಢ್ಯ ಘಟಾನುಘಟಿ ಎರಡು ತಂಡಗಳು ಎರಡು ತಂಡಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಂಗ್ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಸವ್ಯಸಾಚಿ ಆಲ್ರೌಂಡರ್ ಗಳ ಒಂದು ಆಗರ ಈ ಒಂದು ಆಲ್ರೌಂಡರ್ಗಳ ಒಂದು ಸವ್ಯಸಾಚಿತನದ ಆಗರ ಎಂತಹ ತಂಡಗಳಿಗೂ ತಲೆನೋವಾಗಬಹುದು. ಆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ತಂಡಗಳು ಸೇರಿಗೆ ಸವ್ವ ಸೇರಿನ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಎದುರು ಬದುರಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಜಿದ್ದಾಜಿದ್ದಿನ ಹೋರಾಟ ಕಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಂಕಣದಲ್ಲಿ. ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ತಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಅತ್ಯಾಕರ್ಷಕ ಶೈಲಿಯ ಬೌಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಉತ್ತಮ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಣೆ ನಿಜವಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಮಿಂಚಿನಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಪಾದರಸದಂತಹ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿತ್ವ ಕಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರರಕ್ಷಕರಲ್ಲಿ. ಎದುರಾಳಿ ಪಾಳೆಯದ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ಗಳ ಪಾಲಿಗೆ ಕಬ್ಬಿಣದ ಕಡಲೆ. ಕೇವಲ ಬೌಲರ್ಗಳಷ್ಟೇ ಅಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರ ರಕ್ಷಕರು ಸಹ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇರಿಗೆ ಸವ್ವ ಸೇರಿನ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎದುರಾಳಿ ಪಾಳೆಯಕ್ಕೆ ಕಬ್ಬಿಣದ ಕಡಲೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಅತ್ಯಾಕರ್ಷಕ ಹೊಡೆತ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ರನ್ ಸೇರ್ಪಡೆ. ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ರನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ದಾಖಲಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಂಕಪಟ್ಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 32 ಆರನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಅತ್ಯಮೂಲ್ಯ ಎರಡು ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡರೂ ಸಹ ಶಶಾಂಕ್ ಹಾಗೂ ತರುಣ್ ರವರ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಜೊತೆಗಾರಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ನಿಭಾಯಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ತಂಡ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ವೇಗದ ಎಸೆತ ಕೀಪರ್ ರವರನ್ನು ಸಹ ವಂಚಿಸಿದ ಬಹುಶಃ ಬೈಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಪೈರ್ ಬೈಸ್ ಓಕೆ. Akshat is the bowler once again. Score now moves on to 34 for 2. Over number 6 is in progress. Excellent piece of stroke. The fielder fumbles and that's gone all the way for 4 runs. Once again long off region. They're clearing the ground like anything. He whacking the ball. It was a full blood strike. It's been bludgeoned for 4 runs. It's been clubbed for 4 runs. These are the two teams. They are fighting each other like a wounded tigers. The fire versus fire. When it comes to bowlers, they are spitting fire. Fire-branded bowlers they have got. At the same time, opponent team batsmen, they are literally pulverizing, crumbling the bowling attack like anything. And it makes literally a watchful for the crowd. This time they're bringing into the attack Bhargav. Bhargav is the leg spin bowler. Yes, indeed, well bowled. Very good leg spin bowler. Once again, Bhargav. The fielder misses. And they got two runs quite comfortably. It was a short pitch delivery, whacks the ball with a tremendous power, but fielder was too there like a China wall, and he grabbed it. It was traveling with a lightning quick, but he holds, he held the nerve, and he got it. So another unbelievable, mind-boggling catch has been taken. Srivatsal, what a fielder. The ball was traveling like a lightning, and fraction of a seconds he has got hold of such an unbelievable, mind-boggling, mind-blowing catch. Silicon 12th man, wherever you are, catch the fastest flight, please. Silicon team's 12th man. Excellent bowling. After completion of 7 overs, score moves on to 41 for 3, chasing a victory target of wall to wall score. 121 runs in 120 deliveries, a 20 overs game. There is a whole wind is blowing here in this ground, such a gorgeous greenness ground. they gets one more single. Oh, number 8 is in progress. Go, still remaining. Oh my God! It was almost a bang on target, just missing the stumps. I think not only the stopping the runs from the opponent team batsmen, they will have to getting the wickets. That should be the topmost priority. And this time he works very well towards opposite region. Oh, I think he's in trouble. The batsman himself is walking back to the pavilion. Yes, indeed. He was no way in the picture. I think that's the reason he's walking back to the pavilion. Arjun was the fielder to get rid of an opponent team batsman as a run out. This time, straight to the fielder, no runs. Score moves on to 44 for 4. Yes, double 4 for 4. 44 for 4. 9th over is in progress. Bhargav, leg spinner. To the left-handed batsman Harshit. under 12 Silicon is the champion team. And in this match, who will be the champion? Let us wait and see. And this time, excellent bowling, super piece of bowling. Once again, Bhargav, the leg spinner, is in the air for a while. No man's land, no danger whatsoever. Once again, with that dot ball to finish off the over after completion of over number 9. The score was on to 46 for 4. ಒಂಬತ್ತುವರೆಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 46 ನಾಲ್ಕು ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡು ತರುಣ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ 13 ರನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ 16 ಡೆಲಿವರೀಸ್ ಹರ್ಷಿತ್ ಪ್ಲೈ ಟೂ ಬಾಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ This time, no man's land. Will it go all the way for 4 runs? Yes, that's gone all the way for 4 runs. A lightning quick boundary for the team. That's a remarkable strike. That's gone all the way for 4 runs. With that boundary, now score Mazanto 50 up for the team, 50 for 4 runs. Oh, there was a fielder. I think he's in trouble, and as he's gone. The frustration. Yes, always it's a literally hurting matter. The batsman getting hit wicket and this kind of a run out. And always it's not a happy moment for any kind of batsman. He was batting beautifully, but in that unbelievable accidental manner, he has to depart. It's a shell-shocking news for the team also. They're losing one after another wickets at regular juncture intervals. ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ Over number 10 is in progress. Score Mozanto 52 for 5. ಇದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ಓವರ್ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ 10 ರ ಸಮಾಪ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಸಹ 60 ಎಸೆತಗಳಲ್ಲಿ 67 ರನ್ಗಳ ಒಂದು ಗುರಿಯನ್ನ ಕಂಡುಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಹನ್ನೊಂದನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 55 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಲೂಸಿಂಗ್ 5 ವಿಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ಡ್ 55 ರನ್ಸ್. ಹಿ ಪ್ಲೇಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಡಿಫೆನ್ಸಿವ್ಲಿ, ನೋ ರನ್ಸ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಎವರ್, ಎಲಿಗೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೋಕ್. This time he works very well towards the opposite region, just a single. Once again he played towards the bowlers, no runs whatsoever. After completion of over number 11, score Mozanto 56 for 5. ಹನ್ನೊಂದುಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 56, 5 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕಳೆದುಕೊಂಡವು. ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಜೆಸಿ ಜಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟೂ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟೀಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಈಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ವುಂಡ್ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್. Oh, just misses the stumps, I think, and excellent throw. This time, excellent stroke. There is a fielder, excellent fielding. After this, next match will be played between Andhra versus Karnataka. KIVOC versus VCC, all the way from Andhra Pradesh, Madanapalli. VCC, Valmiki Puram Cricket Club. All the way from Andhra Pradesh, and this time it's misses everyone, and they get a single for that by signal. ಹನ್ನೆರಡುಗಳ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯದಲ್ಲಿ 61-5 ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಓವರ್ ನಂಬರ್ 12 ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟು 61-5. ಬಾಲ್ಸ್ 60 ಮೋರ್ ರನ್ಸ್ ಟು ವಿನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್. Once again, it's a wide this time. Well bowled by the bowler once again. Bhargav, the leg spinner. This time, Joseph will toss. There was a catching chance if he would have diving forward. It would have been taken. The fielder was in off a measure. This time, elegant stroke, but there is a super fielding skillfully. No runs whatsoever. Just cricket, they are not giving such easy runs for the opponent team. This time he takes it, and short mid on fielder, he has got rid of another wicket. The bowler has bowled beautifully. Bhargav, the leg spinner, along with the help of the fielder. This time, sharp single they got here. He got hurt, I think. Oh my god. Hey, Nirak Bhi could be. After this match, one more final encounter is coming up. Under 16 contest between KIOC versus BCC, all the way from Andhra Pradesh. Once again, the leg spinner, Bhargav to Tarun. Umpire says it's a wide. After completion of over number 13, score moves on to 65-6. Arjun is the off spinner. This time he rocks back very well, but there is a fielder's protection, only a single to be taken. Very good fielding. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ರನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸೇರ್ಪಡೆಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ತಂಡಕ್ಕೆ. 14ನೇ ಓವರ್ನ ಚಾಲ್ತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡರ್ 14 ಫೈನಲ್ ಹಣಾಹಣಿ ಒಂದು ರೋಚಕ ಅಂತ್ಯದತ್ತ ಕೊಂಡೊಯ್ತದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯ. ಮುಂದಿನ ಪಂದ್ಯ ಕೆಐಒಸಿ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ವಿಸಿಸಿ, ಎರಡು ಬಲಿಷ್ಠ ತಂಡಗಳ ಅಂಡರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಟೀನ್ ನ ಒಂದು ಕದನ ಕುತೂಹಲಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ವೇದಿಕೆ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರೀಡಾಂಗಣ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೇಕ್ಷಕ ವರ್ಗದ ಸಮ್ಮುಖದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಯಾಗಲಿದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಅಂಕಣ. ಮುಂದಿನ ಆ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಕೆಐಒಸಿ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ವಿಸಿಸಿ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಂದ್ಯಾವಳಿಯ ಎರಡು ಬಲಿಷ್ಠ ಘಟಾನುಘಟಿ ತಂಡಗಳು ಫೈನಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಕಾದಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ಅಣಿಯಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಮುಂದಿನ ಪಂದ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಆಯೋಜಕರು ಟಾಸ್ ನ ಮೊರೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ. ಮುಂದಿನ ಪಂದ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ leading edge, even though it's running towards the third man region, they got only a single. balls and excellent, another legal delivery. Score Mozanto 7-0, 74-6. 15th over is in progress. Two legal deliveries have been bowled. Four more balls to go in this over. Oh, another superb skillful bowling. Srivas to Tarun. This time, lovely looking stroke, but straight to the bowler. Tarun is batting on 25, quarter century from 30 deliveries. Non-striker Kaushik is batting on 3. Oh, it's literally unbelievable, terrific piece of bowling. This time they will get only a single. Kashish Cricket League, this is a tournament organized by Kashish Cricket Club. The center of attraction, linchpin, backbone is none other than Mr. Bahuguna. He's hosting one of the fantastic tournament. They left with only five overs to go. Thirty balls, 50 runs to win this contest. I think he's gone. No way in the picture. I think as the umpire finally signaling towards the third umpire. The decision is in pending. Conclusion has to come out. Let us wait and see what will be the outcome. The real Third umpire, decision is impending. Let us wait and see what will be the crystal clarity bounded result. It's a close call. He is gone. The reason the bat was in the air, that's the reason he is gone. Finally, third umpire decision has come out as a red light out. His teammate is calling his colleague Harshit Pai is telling Newman in is coming is none other than WrestleMania. He can whack every nook and corner of the ground. According to his information, let us wait and see how he's going to react, respond to this demanding situation. Aditya is also called him as a Russell. Wherever he goes for a Premier League or international matches, Russell, he can strike with a tremendous muscle power. Every nook and corner, no bowler is feeling the comfort against such kind of dangerous batsman. This time, lovely looking stroke. Score moves on to 72 for 7. One more run for the total. Dhanush, so called Andrew Russell from the team, according to his teammates. Wide plus buys, 1+1, 2 runs will be added to the total. ಓಕೆ ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಬೈಸ್ ಎಂಬ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂಪೈರ್ ಇಂದ. ತಂಡದ ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಮೊತ್ತ 76, 7 ಹುದ್ದರಿಗಳ ನಷ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಪಂದ್ಯ ಮುಗಿದ ನಂತರ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಫೈನಲ್ ರೋಚಕ ಹಣಾಹಣಿಗೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ವೇದಿಕೆ, ಈ ಒಂದು ಕ್ರೀಡಾಂಗಣ ಸಜ್ಜಾಗುತ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಒಂದು ರೋಚಕ ರೋಮಾಂಚನಕಾರಿ ಜಿದ್ದ ಜಿದ್ದಿನ ಪಂದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಮಿಂಚಿನ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರ ರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಆದ ಒಂದು ವಿಕೆಟ್ ಕೀಪಿಂಗ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅತ್ಯುತ್ತಮವಾದ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟಂಪಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಹುದ್ದರಿಯ ಆಘಾತ. ಈ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ರಜಲ್ ಮೇನಿಯಾ ಧನುಷ್ ರವರು ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕೋಲ್ಕತ್ತಾ ನೈಟ್ ರೈಡರ್ಸ್ ತಂಡದ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಆಡಬಲ್ಲಂತಹ ಆಟಗಾರನ ತಾಕತ್ತನ್ನ ಇದೀಗ I request under 16 teams KIOC as well as VCC please consult our organizers for the crucial toss for the grim battle of another final encounter going to be happen in this ground. It will be a diamond versus diamond, such a nail biting contest, no doubt about it. One team from all the way Andhra, another team Karnataka's, another best team KIOC. KIOC along with VCC, please make your presence in front of our organizers for the toss. KIOC team captain, first and one of the final encounter to be happen for the under 16. I request once again, KIOC team captain, please make your presence with our organizers for the toss. As well as VCC team captain. They left with only 18 deliveries. They need exactly 40 more runs to win this contest. 4-0, 40 runs to win this contest. And just they're remaining with 18 deliveries. 3 overs to go, 40 more runs to win this contest. This is the grim battle between cricket versus silicon. In this over, it will be a crucial. They will have to go after the bowler. The keeper fumbles and it allowed 1+1, 2 runs will be added to the total. still they need 38 runs in 18 deliveries. Oh, lovely looking stroke, but fielder coming underneath the ball, and just cricket fielder, he has got another caught here. One more wicket bite the dust here. Which means 83 for 9. This is the last wicket in the hand. Number 11 is coming into the center. Number 11 batsman is coming to the crease center. Shivu. Gagan is joining with Shivu. Oh, Supov is bowling once again. Lost one wickets in hand, chasing a modest total. Just cricket, they set a target just 121 for the opponent team. But still, they are tightening the screws like anything. They are not giving such easy chances to opponent team. Look at the bowling skill, and he's in danger, and which means bundled out. Just cricket, they are the under 14 champions. Under 12, Silicon is the champion. Under 14, Just Cricket is the champion. Let us wait and see in that another final between KIOC versus BCC, which team will going to lift this trophy.